And zero the fuck. That car is miles away from where the bloody mission was.
Exactly. No, you know what? No, it just wasn't a mine. It was cannon. It was cannon fire.
I thought it was a cannon as well. Oh, no, it wasn't mine. I can literally see the mission. It's right beside you.
Thing is, like, I can get how it could have been mines, because it was really rapid the way they went off, and I was doing 300 miles an hour. But at the same time, it did just really sound like an M30 or something.
Yeah, it was definitely the mines. I'm gonna try by AI. Oh, fuck a truck.
Who's that that's near us as well, in the town?
Sultan. Right, here's what we're gonna do. I'll go and fly to the fucking Leipzig stock and get some bloody outfits, and then we'll come back.
Alright.
Actually, Daniel, do you want to fly as soon as you'll be faster?
No.
We need the pilot outfits, though, to complete the scene.
Oh, there's some fucking missions there, man. My day's just getting better, let's be honest.
See those missions there? Maybe we should try to take off from Western, where there isn't anything.
Yeah, let's quickly fly over to Western. How would we get there fast?
Yeah, there's AI here to try and take off from Western. See if you sell the jets and I'll just buy a helicopter, we'll fly over to Western and then buy the jets there. We'll take off from there.
Why don't we take the jets over, eject, pull them off against the mountain, look cool, and then get more jets. Exactly, sure. What's the code to them? What's the code to them?
Something beginning with 5.
Yeah, what's the code?
Data. Yeah, that's fine. Right. Can't you take off vertically in these things? Flaps down, I suppose.
Who's in the Land Rover?
Dunno. They certainly isn't as technologically advanced as us. We're gonna land at Western, we're gonna take off from there, I think.
Guys, I'll see you there.
Yeah, we'll land at Western
with these planes.
You can feel free to just crash on the mountain if you don't want to land, but me and Darren are gonna land, I think.
I almost just crashed.
That's fine. Wait, has it actually crashed, or are you gonna wait to see if it responds, or have you just all left for it?
It's responding, it's just very slow.
It'll respond in a minute, it'll respond in a minute. Just wait, it'll be a freeze fake.
It's not fun.
Right, is it fine now?
Yeah.
Did we call them? Yeah. Very good. Yep. 10, 11k roughly. I don't know how much of bombs and rockets we have there. Slow down about that
now. Promise me not.
Well, we should probably go to line. 460.
I'm only going to go to
this way. We'll go into land anyway just now. Well, maybe we can do a flyover first.
Go on, I'm gonna go fast, fly fast, right, I'm doing.
Go fast, I'll level up.
Hold standing, so.
Daniel crashed on
the I will buy you from the team speak. I will buy you from the
team speak. That's an abuse.
Some
you're abusing the admin. It was a simple... I'm quite telling why.
So you obviously need another pilot. I will be waiting at now as well.
Shut up, I'll lie. You
in,
my,
in my better plane.
Also, I'd like to add that when we meet at Yannis, I'll be landing out the rest of my speech.
I hate you, but that is not a problem for me as a pro pilot. I will turn around.
Aren't you pro? No, relative to Tom Manning.
No, but what makes me pro is that I don't crash all the time.
Ooh, that was directed at you, I think.
I mean, you will crash the next day.
You really? You're not
going in for landing now.
Can we like bet on who's gonna die on landing?
There's only me and Data left.
Data landing.
Can jets even fly as slow as the Antonov?
Fucking hell, what's this landing, will they?
I'm going 160 and it's just... Oh, you know what we could do? We could make, like... I'll take a C-130 and you guys, like, come to me.
That would be pretty cool. I will admit, that would be pretty fucking awesome. Yeah.
Daniel, please don't crash into the C-130 now.
I will fucking shoot you though. I swear to God, no more insults.
How will you do that?
I don't know, the fucking $3 trillion weapon.
I think we should all get stealth versions as well, before we put them in the faster.
Stealth versions aren't faster.
Yeah, it's not weird though.
Look, armor. Has it ever took weight on turkey armor?
Okay, I think it does.
Oops.
See that? I was going to talk to the control and I had an input the side so I was going, whoops.
Hello, Matthew.
Yeah, can you buy me on your own? Mine broke somehow.
Hi. Matt can get my... we can have two C-130s and two fucking, or three F-35s, that'll look cool. Fucking hell, this is going a big operation.
Dave, have you downloaded the shit yet?
Daniel, maybe you should fly the C-130 so we get a perspective from inside the C-130 as well.
No. Yeah, can you buy me a new plane?
Fucking idiot.
Yeah, I just wanted to actually say that. It's a bit stupid because, well, no one will ever buy a jet.
That is not true.
Except at user was moved out of your channel.
No, I want the massive one, just the best one, whatever one you have.
I can also talk here, by the way, and you still hear me.
User was moved. Sorry, I didn't hear you. You wanted a.
Give me a stealth one, same one as Gold, I guess.
Oh shit! Incoming plane from above. Ignore that.
Oh, you having a laugh? You having a laugh? I'd rather have this. I would rather have this.
Hello.
You think you've outdone me here, dear, but I would rather fly this.
Right, so we just need the C-130 now and then we're sorted.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would this accompany a C-130?
Shut up.
Doesn't matter.
It's a game.
You're gonna crash anyway.
With 4 2-3 bombs. No. No one should ever have.
You should, yeah.
There are a bit. Fucking
hell. Is it the normal co-oping? Yeah.
Why have you bought me a slow one?
It's a bit loud. How are you?
Press 5.
I got it. Should I fly this or do you want to fly this? Professional with this.
I have a gas on camera. No one else has one. You get it, I can tell.
Right, the C-130 is going to take off the other side of the station.
Shut up.
What if I just turn my mic off? I'm going to take off.
Do you want to take off the fucking one? Alright, fuck yeah, I don't know if it's a good one. How does it drop? On the ground. As you're meant to do, fucking $1 million drop.
Yep.
Cliff for takeoff?
Wait,
yep.
We're
gonna get another rally in a second, get moving.
Right there.
Why are you also taking off? You accelerate faster.
Go away.
Go away, dude.
Yeah, you had to take off. Take off.
We have a liftoff. Gear up. So, there's a fucking helicopter flying above us.
Wait, are we ready for turning up there?
Okay, we're just gonna fly. Where are we going? Come back.
Formation lace on. Flaps up and down. We are going to take off.
Yeah, start adding that.
Which one of us is the NC?
Quite good.
Is he the sergeant symbol?
Yes.
I'm the one in the huge fucking plane.
I can see him myself.
I can see him on my man.
Why are you so far behind me?
I'm fine then. We're fucking keeping our distances.
I thought you wanted to, like...
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna change course right now and head to the global airfield. I'm right now. It's gonna turn right. So, go white.
Well...
I'm on your wing.
I'm gonna fly straight again.
Yep. Going to Metro Street.
Go away, I'll take 500.
And so I just go on trying not to fucking hurt you once again.
Yeah, I've got 470.
I'm 470, you're gonna be in the airspeed today. Or the red square?
Oh, a green square. A green square. Yeah, that's the square. A green square is just a unit. Yeah. No, it's a unit or a vehicle.
Yeah. Yeah. The only thing that can be anything is just things that are red. Is it?
Gold near bomb, isn't it?
Really?
Alright, I'm going to change course a second.
Don't change course. Do not change.
Okay, I'm not moving.
I'm just gonna
say
something.
Oh yeah.
What speed are you doing?
480 slow.
What was that? Running up slow.
Where's the
hit? The D-Sync in the car.
Data's fucking miles away.
Data doesn't know what's happening.
Am I D-Syncing?
No, you're fine. Daniel's thinking you're not. I think it's just Daniel is really fucking doing the thing.
Okay, the A-Head is very close to now, I like it.
Go. Camera's on me, please. I'm gonna do something cool.
Can you go for it?
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna correct the course in second key, so it's turn to left lane.
Okay. I'm gonna come up late.
Going far into the game. So. Yeah, far.
Oh, just...
Oh, if you're gonna have the prizes, that's gonna be insane. Let's have all my locations first.
I'm coming up above, do not move.
I'm not moving. Holy shit!
I'm coming up a little. There we go.
We're just flying everywhere, we're just... It's easy if I fly straight because then they can just... Oh god! You just clipped me. I'm going down.
No.
I'm going down.
You're going down, really?
I'm going down. Oh no, we're gonna fast back this. How much energy do I have left? We're broke. Everything is broke. Oh my god. Can gear go down? You broke my gear and I have to press that. Shit. Mayday, going down. Shit. Yeah, you crash it. Yeah.
That was my fault.
Wait, but you can't pick me up, so I have to fly back to the island. I'm gonna try to get back to mainland.
Okay, right, let's fly. We'll fly from here. Portugal escort.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the border. So...
Are you bleeding?
No, no. I'm... But I have no gear, so that's a problem. Real quick.
Well, okay, a little bit. Not all that.
I was thinking, wait, that was a bit too close. Oh shit, what happened? My color's gone. I'm almost dead. I'm not moving. I'm going forward to the donation. My car's around.
Crazy and dry.
I am going down. I really have no gear. Like, oh, I do have gear. I can fix something. Alright, going down. There's a cargo. Yeah, it's so fun. All of you. He slightly touched me. Alright. No. I have to play.
It's a shit today.
Really? Oh, well, maybe you didn't get damage from my hitting me.
Maybe. Ah, that's annoying.
Just respawning this
thing. Yeah, maybe.
Alright, go on.
I'm gonna put on a lot of shield. Thing is, the show in the form of 4GB cards.
Oh shit, the brakes are really bad on the thing. Uh-oh.
Wait.
Okay, perfect landing.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm healed again.
Well, I mean, if you taxi to the end of the runway to come pick up, just taxi back. So you can try to come on for fun, man.
Yeah, I can do that. I have to flip the fucking plane first.
We need to try some formation flying this thing. We need data for this as well.
Okay, I'm getting back in.
A10 surprisingly managed to keep up doing that.
Yeah.
Gosh. So when you get it to max out, it's like 700 or something. John, is that you on the ground?
No.
I need a new phone from 5 to 5. Cancel phone.
Wait, who is that on the runway? Oh shit.
We have a problem. I'm turning right. Turn left.
Oh, okay, good. Yeah, I'm going a bit too fast to do that.
What the fuck was that? Did you just go for GBU? Go fuck up me, man. JK. You just... Yeah, just grief and tell each other, you know? Like good people. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, maybe jet prices should be decreased to that, but I mean, then again, they aren't jets, and they're fucking okay. So if you decrease the price of jets, you have to probably bring back anti-air. If you bring back anti-air, it would constantly fuck people in little bugs, so it's just, fucking vicious cycle.
That was close.
I was aiming for the dog. Dog, I'm sorry, call me and get out of those bones.
I hope you can get in with these friends or at least. Oh my god.
Are you taking off?
Oh god. No.
Are you getting in or is it not working?
Heard no.
Guys, prepare for test 5, danger points.
Yeah, it's not
working. Well?
Yeah, it's got a 4. Wait, do you have any doctor points left?
No way. Negative. I repaired the plane because you didn't hit it.
Do you have no black? Do you have no fucking duct tape?
I just spawned like an hour ago and only bought an MP5.
You're useful. It's true. MP5s are nice. Just lovely. Apparently the poll on the poll in the zombies is 4 votes on 24 hours every Sunday and 3 votes on permanently. I did not vote. How did you?
Oh shit! Oh no! No, I haven't. I might have fucked up.
Do you hang?
I hit the fucking fire station.
There's some guy flying in a tarot. Lol.
Can I get an invite to the group?
You were killed by an NPC from 6 meters.
Yeah, that was an NPC that shot the C-130. True.
Was Gordon in the plane? Gordon, are you in the plane?
No.
Coming up for bombing run.
Can I get an invite to the group, please, Daniel?
Just a second.
By the way, can you add batteries for laser designators just to annoy people? Like you.
Oh my god!
Hello!
I'm gonna hit you. Oh my god, you're so loud.
Yeah, A10s are quite loud. Yeah, I don't know, I mean, should jets be cheaper? Goodness knows.
There should be an unarmed jet, to be honest.
Yeah, that
would be cool.
If you could, like, make them unarmed, you could, like, make the Neofren, the Arma 3 jet, make it 10 million.
I think you can only remove ammo from vehicles, but you should be able to rearm them.
Oh shit, that's bullshit.
I'm not sure if you can completely disarm. Oh wait, I think I saw something somewhere some time ago, how to remove weapons. But I'm not sure, it was Armor 2.
Gordon, where are you? You're just on the runway.
Yeah, I'm on the runway.
I'm coming in for landing, left. You're recording.
Sure.
And he's dead.
Yeah, it looks like it worked this time.
Nice use of flails there.
Data.
Yeah.
I'm gonna show up by AI.
Who's this guy? Oh, there's a guy at the trader.
That's so good.
Ah, love it.
How did he kill you?
Hey, you just shot me. I must have picked up your gun.
There's Lewis Williams and Luke at the trader.
Yeah, that's a. Sometimes you just gotta relog, I don't know.
Yeah.
I had the same thing with a vehicle trader before. When
It has. Really?
Do you guys want to go and get some pilot's outfits? And get some killer shots?
Yes. But the thing is, we need to, yeah, see, we're doing that though, like, when we actually need to try and fly in formation this time. As opposed to just kind of flying about like a bunch of fuck.